Okay, in this video, we're going to take a look at the email queue. So come up here under campaigns, you'll see email queue. Now the email queue is a list of every email that's tied to a campaign that is queued up to be sent out to a customer. And it'll tell you the exact date when it's going to be going out, which order it's tied to, and the campaign that's controlling it. So of course, you can manually remove individual emails from the queue. But essentially, you want to do most of your queue control from the campaign manager. So anytime you deactivate a campaign or tweak some of the targeting settings inside the campaign, it'll then replace and update the email queue that is in the list. And you can see this campaign has 17 emails that are queued up. This campaign is 1,682. And so it's a good way to keep tabs on everything that's going out so you can understand the flow of emails that are going out. And if you want to see which emails are going out for specific order in your order manager, you can come up here and all on the right, it'll tell you two emails are queued up for this particular order. And if I click on queued, it'll tell me which campaigns and which template that customer is going to see and when. And that's how the email queue works.